Hello, I'm Juan Cruz. I'm 18 years old and I live in Vicuña Mackenna, Argentina. Welcome to my life.
Mackenna is a little city in the center of the country, which combines the fun and entertainment of a city with the quietness and green spaces of a rural zone. The majority of the people who finished high school have to move to another city to assist the university because Mackenna doesn't have universities. So now I'm living with my sister in Rio Cuarto, 1 hour by car from Mackenna. My sister is studying at the university too, and also she works in a clothing store. So I'm responsible for cleaning and cooking every day. My family is composed by my dad Jorge, my mom Patricia, and my sister Denise. My family is one of the most important things that I got in my life. I love spending time with them and I like to be always available for them. After all, they are always when I need them. We love pets. We have 3 dogs called Toto, Aaron, and Muna. They are very playful and we love their company.
I consider myself as a reliable, organized, responsible person. I enjoy too much family time and friendship, and I always try to do something productive in my time.
In my free time, I like play sports with friends as basket and running. Running is a daily activity that I do. I think that be healthy is very important. Also, I like compose music, listening music, singing and drawing, and be with friends, of course.
Every Saturday, some friends and I go to a little school in a pure neighborhood of Rio Cuarto. There, we help children with the homework, we give them meals, and we play with them. During it, we try to help them with the school, and we try to keep them away from troubles.
I have taken care of 4 children more, called Shaira, Ixa, Nacho, and Bauti. My daughters were helping with the homework, playing with them, taking to their activities and school, cooking, cleaning up the rooms, doing the laundry, etc.
I'm gonna be a neighbor because I think that it would be an incredible opportunity to grow up personally, you know, new people, new friends, new places, and I think that it's an experience for life and I will learn too much.